Hi, I'm Buddy with Gulf Coast 4-Star. This is our new 4-Star 4-Horse 15-foot short wall with slide-out living quarters. Trailer is 8 wide, 7'6 tall, 32 foot on the floor. It's got an 18-foot Dometic two-step awning, outside speakers, removable step at the living quarters door, lighted grab handle, porch light, 110 outlets, courtesy lights out here. Trailer's got drop down windows on both sides. All the 4-Stars are going to come with the low latches down here, easy to get to. We ordered the trailer with a drop down windows. It's raised up to the top rail, gives it a larger window for better ventilation. Trailer's got 8,000 pound axles, 17 and a half inch Alcoa aluminum wheels, 18 ply Michelin tires. It's got an outside light, 8 foot enclosed hay pod, 4,000 watt Onan generator. The rear of the trailer, you have 50-50 rear doors. Light at the top for loading and unloading at night. LED lights, has a drop down one in the rear door. Switches for your outside lights and your lights in the horse area in the rear tack. On top of the trailer, you have a platform up here built by 4-Star with the Onan generator in it. Generator's got its own battery. And then you can see the enclosed hay pod also. We have ordered a step above ladder for this trailer, also just like our 17-foot short wall that we have online. So it should be in a couple of weeks and that'll be installed. Trailer's got a 9-gallon fuel tank in the rear tack. That's where you fill it up at. 9 gallons, it'll run 18 to 20 hours on that. Trailer's got mangers on the second, third, and fourth stall. Drop down windows on this side have the drop down window bars that are easy to operate. We have an outside light on this side too. Trailer's got an escape door at the first stall with a drop down window and the drop down window bars in it. Has the RV latch on this door with a removable step also. So if you want to use that first stall for storage or a mud room when you get to park somewhere, you can. Holding tanks are underneath the trailer right there. City water connection. Fresh water fill for your 60-gallon water tank behind the couch and the slide out. Outlet where you plug the cord in. In the front of the trailer, we have dual 30-pound propane bottles. Of course, the spare tires also has aluminum wheel. Dual hydraulic jacks. And there you'll have the batteries for the living quarters and the mechanism for the hydraulic jacks. Trailer also has electric over hydraulic brakes. Reservoir for the brake fluids right there. On off switch for your batteries. We also put a light under the neck so when you're hooking up or unhooking at night, you got some light. We added a stainless nose sheet on the trailer. Looks good and it's easy to get the bugs off. In the horse area of the trailer, you can see we have the walk-through door from the first stall into that bathroom. Pads on the walls. First divider has upper and lower panels. The upper panel has the airflow through them. Pads on those divider. Pads on the mangers. Trailer's got poured in rubber floors called worm flooring. You don't have any mats to take in and out of the trailer. You can put shavings on top of it. It's easier to clean out that way. That way nothing will ever get to that aluminum floor. The roof in the trailer in the horse area is lined and insulated. Has 4 roof vents, dome lights in here. We didn't order this trailer with a rear ramp, but it can be added. We do that here at our shop all the time. So if your horses are used to loading with a ramp, we can install one of those for you. The rear tack in this trailer is collapsible. Has 20 bridle hooks back here, 4 saddle racks. You can see the 9-gallon fuel tank for the generator, 2 brush trays on the door, 4 swing out blanket bars on that door also. Center post in that rear tack is removable, so if you want to load something else besides a horse, or you got a horse that don't like to load or is having a hard time loading in that young horse or whatever, you can move that post, slide that wall over, and give them a little bit more room. Thanks for taking the time to watch the video of the outside of this trailer. Now we're going to show you the inside.